The first thing you're going to do is you're going to tie it or wrap it around your doll. Then you're going to turn it around and twist it. If you wanted to make it look a little bit neater, just twist it around each other in a bow to make it look like you really tied it.